they are recognizable. In other words, the instruction prepared the learners for what was going to be tested. We've talked about this before. We call this alignment.